This is a sagittal section within male pelvis to show the structures which appear in the midline. The sacrum and coccyx posteriorly. This is the symphysis pubis anteriorly. The peritoneum, which extends from our abdominal cavity, covers the upper part of the rectum and then reflects into the superior surface of the urinary bladder to reach the anterior abdominal wall. Appear here the rectum posteriorly with the anal canal, with its sphincters, the internal one and the external outside. Appear here the urinary bladder with base posteriorly, apex anteriorly, superior surface. The interior of the urinary bladder appear here. The detrusor muscle within the wall. The urethra start here at the lower part of the urinary bladder, passes through the prostate to form the prostatic urethra, which is about 4 centimeters. Then lie within the deep perineal pouch to form the membranous urethra, and then enters into the penis to form the penile urethra, which is about 15 centimeters. He also appear the prostatic gland and the ejaculatory duct, the bulb of the penis, the body is marked by the presence of the corpus cavernosum and the corpus spongiosum, which is traversed by the urethra. Appear also here the scrotum, and appear the testes, the epididymis, at its posterior aspect. This is the external urethral orifice.